गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, दिस इज विधि मिस फ्रॉम सेट विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ मैथ्स टीचर। टुडे वी आर कंटिन्यूइंग विद चैप्टर नंबर 11 मेजर्स ऑफ टाइम। सो चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू हाउ टू सी द टाइम अकॉर्डिंग टू द 24 आवर्स ऑफ द क्लॉक। ओके, वी नो, सी व्हाट इज आवर हैंड एंड व्हाट इज मिनट हैंड। Small hand is our hand and big hand is minute hand. Okay, so our hand moves 2 times in a day. How? 12 to again when it rotates, when you complete one round, that is one time. Then again afternoon after 12 it starts and complete another round, that is 2 rounds. So the minute our hand complete 2 rounds in a day, and there are 24 hours in a day. Okay, now on this basis I'll start with the question. Measures of time, question number 3, change to 24 hours of a clock time. See children, 2 things are there. One is 12 hours of clock time and other is 24 hours of clock time. See, 12 hours of clock time, usually we have a clock. How do we see the time at home? We all have clock at home. Yes. Now, what is the time almost if we are talking about evening part? Okay, evening we say 6 p.m., 7 p.m., 8 p.m. or afternoon we can say 1 p.m., 2 p.m., 3 p.m. Fine. That is according to the 12 hours of clock. Or if we talk about the 24 hour of clock, like nowadays we are wearing the digital watches. Yes. Or in mobile also we can see the digital watch. So how to see the 24 hours of clock? Afternoon 12 o'clock. Then after that when 1 p.m. comes we say 13. When 2 p.m. comes we say 14. When 3 p.m. comes we say 15. In this way we say 24 hours of clock. Okay. Now change to 24 hours of clock time. Now A1 is 5 a.m. So, how do we change into 24 hours of clock? First thing you have to always remember that at night after 12 o'clock 1 a.m. starts. So, 1 a.m., 2 a.m., 3 a.m., 4 a.m., 5 a.m., 6 a.m., 7 a.m., 8 a.m., 9 a.m., 10 a.m., 11 a.m. and 12 noon afternoon. After that 13 comes. So, till 12 noon no number gets changed. Okay, only one thing you need to change, like 5 a.m. a.m. means morning. So how do we write 5 means 05? Okay, 5 and 05 is same, and 00. Okay, so 0500 hours. We don't write a.m. or p.m. if we are converting in 24 hours of clock. Fine. Now 5:50 p.m. p.m. means we are talking about evening. So after 12 o'clock it gets changed. Okay, it gets changed. So how do you change? If I'll ask you, some students are smart, they can calculate. But see, 5:50 is given to us. In this, when we add 12, add them 0, 5, 7, 1. So when we convert according to the 24 hours of clock, 5:50 p.m. means 17:50 hours. We will not put any dot. Am I clear to all? Okay. Now 1:45 p.m. 1:45 p.m. means afternoon. So after 12 it will become 13. 1 means 13. So 13:45 hours. Fine. This is 1:15 a.m. A.m. means at night. So a.m. always remember, we don't change a.m. Only we change p.m. So it will come as it is. 1 will not come directly. 01. Okay. 01 and 15 will come. 1:15 hours. Okay. And 12 noon. 12 noon, how do we do? 12 hours. Because 12 hours are completed. At night 1 hour, then 2 hour, then 3 hour. So it is 12 hours. So 12:00. 12 hours. Am I clear? Now midnight. How do we write 12 midnight? When we complete 24 hours of clock, we are talking about, we can write 0000 hours also, because 24 hours we are completing. 0000 hours is also right. Or we can write, just a minute, or we can write 24 hours. This is also right. Anything. Clear? Now, 10 a.m. Always remember, we don't change a.m. So, 10. Don't put dots in place of a.m. What do we write? Hours. Then 10:40 p.m. So, how do we change 10:40 p.m.? P.m. we have to change na? How I taught you? By adding 12 in it. Okay? So, 10:40 by adding 12 in it, we will change. 0 plus 0 is 0, 4 plus 0 is 4, 0 plus 2 is 2, 1 plus 1 is 2. So, it is 22 hours 40 minutes. So, 22:40 hours. Clear everyone? Hope it is clear to all. Okay. Now, come to the next question. Change to 12 hours clock time. Now, previous question was convert change into 24 hours clock. Now, it is given 16:40 hours. Now, we have to convert into a 12 hours of clock. So, how do we do? See, 16:40 is given to us. 16:40. In this, we will subtract 12. See, 12 I am saying, but I am writing 00 also. Huh? Don't write 12 over here. Subtract. 0 minus 0, 0. 4 minus 0 is 4. 6 minus 2 is 4. 1 minus 1 is 0. So, what is the answer? 4:40 p.m. Okay, because a.m. we don't change. It is given hours. So, how do we write? 4:40 p.m. Am I clear to all? Now, 5:40 hours. 5 means a.m. we are talking about. At night, 1 hour, then 2 hour, 3 hour, 4 hour, then 5 hour. So, 5:40 a.m. Then next is 9 hours is given. 9 hours means we are talking about the morning 9. So, 9 a.m. Clear? Now, 21:10. 21. After 12 o'clock, after 12, any number comes down like 13, 14, 15, 16, that we have to change. Now, 21 has come. So, in this 21:10, we have to subtract 12. Okay, subtract it. 0 minus 0, 0. 1 minus 0, 1. From 1, we cannot subtract 2, borrow. This will become 1. This will become 11. 11 minus 2 is 9. So, what is the answer? 9:10 p.m. Clear everyone? Next is 19 hours. 19 is hours, that means we will convert. So, 19 subtract 12. 0 minus 0, 0. 0 minus 0, 0. 9 minus 2 is 7. 1 minus 1 is 0. So, how do we change? 7 p.m. Okay. So, 7 p.m. because 19 comes after 12 o'clock. Afternoon 12 o'clock. Okay, right. Then 7:48 hours. 7 comes before 12, na? So 7:48 hours. What do we write? A.M. Clear everyone? Do not get confused. Hope it is clear to all everyone. Now G1 is 06 hours. 6 hours is given. So 6 hours, how do we write? 6 a.m. Clear? Now 18 is coming after 12. So how do we do? 18:45. In this we will subtract 12. 5 minus 0, 5. 4 minus 0, 4. 8 minus 2 is 6. So what is the answer? 6:45 p.m. Clear everyone? Thank you, children.